All right, so now that we've checked that the strain gauge is actually working correctly by checking the resistance across it, we're now going to go ahead and collect some data using the handheld DMM here, just measuring the resistance with applied load, and we're going to take three sets of data, loading and unloading.